John Vandenberg. I'm the water wastewater compliance and engineering technologist for the Township of King.
Actually, I kind of met Trevor through my wife. We were selling our house. It was an unsolicited sale. We started looking for a new home to buy. Trevor actually had a thing on Facebook where if you liked his page, he would donate to the food bank. My wife and I are very community oriented, and we thought this was really a stellar kind of a step for somebody to make, and we reached out to Trevor to help us find a new home. Something we really liked about Trevor was that even though he wasn't part of the sale of our previous home, he helped us. He did it almost like pro bono, because we didn't solicit the sale, we didn't have a real estate agent or anything, and he helped, he gave us some guidance, and then when we started looking for a new house, he gave us further guidance, like assisted us with MLS access, assisted us with open houses and getting viewings to the homes, assisted us with what to look for. For instance, when we bought this property, it was a septic and a well system, which we weren't used to. He provided us guidance to check the well. When we first saw the house, he collected samples for us and brought them to the lab. He got paperwork on the septic system and its maintenance, the water conditioning system and its maintenance, the well pump, the status of the well record, they call it. So he actually, he took a lot of the worry away from us. He said, no, I'll cover that, I'll get that covered. It was basically, do we like it or not? And then Trevor sort of, he took the bull by the horns at that point and said, okay, now that you like it, let's make sure it's worth liking. I don't want to be hokey or anything like that, but you know, you can tell when somebody's just trying to make a buck from you, just trying to sort of, hey, buy a house because I get a commission. And I mean, Trevor actually, sometimes where he was, are you sure? You know, like he wanted to make sure, when we chose this house anyways, he wanted us to be sure that we wanted it. It wasn't a case of, okay, you think you like it, off you go. If I'm not mistaken, I think when we decided we wanted to buy the house, I think Trevor said something, well, no problem, like there's no rush, we'll let him know, take a couple of days, make sure you want it. And then of course there was follow up with the well and stuff. And I guess it was working in the field I work in, a lot of the times I work with teams, and I expect certain performance or skill sets from my team members, and I rely upon them. And I was able to rely upon Trevor really worry-free. If I was walking down the street and a stranger approached me and asked me, I want to buy a house in this neighborhood, who should I talk to? I would say, talk to Trevor Camo, because he's an excellent real estate agent and he will take good care of you.